jeigu gerai menu Lietuvoje, būtent čia akustinę programą girdėjome prieš 10 metų. Latvijoje šią akustinę programą girdėjome prieš, ko gero, 3 metus. Ir būtent šios grupės Peteris šiandien švenčia savo vardo dieną. Tad pakelkite bokalus aukštai scenoje su akustinė programa pirmą kartą Kilkim Žaibo festivalyje Skyforger!
It's a well-known song for all Amos Fest album Kauja pie saules. next one is from absolutely old album, Semi-Glass Fortune. When we met, it was like we felt it like this, like tonight, when it's dark and it's about the God. It's not a Christian God, but it's about the Dios. It's the same we have, and you here in Lithuania also have Dievinch. Yeah? It's about him and his horses. And we thought it was so magical. It was magical. So. It's a ritual. It's a ritual when the warrior made a sword. And when he made a sword, he must go through the ritual to make the sword magical. To happen this sword to work. And before, you must sing this song and make this sword work. And this song is about this. A sword song.
Thank you.
This one is from a times, I think it's 17th century, when people must go into Tsar's service, the conscripts, and that was a long time. It was 25 years to serve in army. That was crazy time of those times. And this one is about how young maid is lamented and crying for his beloved, and he is in the Tsar army and he is never going back. I think there was most of people who served 24, 25 years, and they never go back.
Same story.
it's again about the young man who is going to war. But this time it's more positive. It's not that like he's dying. He's now he's prepared. He's going to war. He's just saying goodbye his mother, his sister, and he's going to win that war. I think this song somehow is survived from the Middle Ages because there is a young guy going to this initiation ritual and he's asking parkouns for what to do. And we sing like he's always asking parkouns what to do, and parkouns is answering him what to do. And till the end of the song, he is going through this ritual, and he became from a young guy, man. He became a man. Let's listen. Huh?
Yeah. šviesa, ai atrodai plauca, upytai saičius metą. Ai arėdė, ai arėdė lauva, upytai saičius metą. Esta vėlio, ai amalinioji, ar sopeno ruocinio.
Old song album. We tried to gather all these warrior songs from how we call this from Middle Ages. And this is another one. It's a very popular melody in Latvia, but it was mostly sung in burials, when someone dies. But we made it lyrics. We made it in a warrior song, and it's a like a young maid asking for his brother, then he's going, and he tells he's going to take the cup, to take the sword, to take the horse, and he's going to war.
Thank you.
It's a ritual dedicated to some of all gods. It's a ritual of springtime. In springtime, they believed that there was one god, his name was Usinj, and he broke down the sun and spring. So let's listen how it goes. Some folk expeditions going around in last century in 80s, and there was still these old people around the country. You can find these old songs, and we found this old song, and okay, the lyrics was more about the love, but we liked the melody so much, and they changed the lyrics as we liked, of course, about the warriors. When the little bird comes and sings, and it means that for young guy, it's time to go to war. When we just started our band, we made a song, we like it so much. Let's listen, it's more about the pipes. Yeah? Thank you. son. We want to play some cover song for some time. It's a band. I think you know those guys. They are called Wilke. We love those guys so much, so at one point we thought that it would be a good reason to take some cover songs from them. They played in the Kilkenny Jab, I think, many times. So it's our dedication and contribute to those guys. Wilke. It's, of course, it's another warrior song. Pop into the bagpipes.
Thank you.
pārstāvīgi neskan. Jā, neskan te zirgam nekas. Bet inside.
Paldies, draugi!
Es gribēju pāris vārdiņus.
Es gribēju, miļie draugi, mazu dziesmu. Pa cik mums Latvijā līgo svētki šovakar pēdējais vakars, tad mazu četrintīti par godu manam ilgadējam kolēģim Pēterim. Sagaido Pēteru dienu!
Some I see you here about the Yoslingua, Lingua, Metutsella, Malina, Lingua, 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 Metutsella, Malina, Lingua, Laia, Ditiska, Vega, Si Ligua, Ligua, lai panāca Federītis, Ligua, 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 lai panāca Federītis, Ligua, pēc janītinu uz Rīgu, Ligua, Tevi pavadam Līgua, 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 nu mēs Tevi pavadam Līgua. Nāc atkali citu gadu Līgua, Līgua, tad mēs Tevi gaidīsim Līgua.
Jūras, paldies, brāli! Iš ir tevis posit!
And for the end, I want to sing you this song, please. When we first time, not the first time, but when we came to Lithuania and found a big love for you guys. You know, we and you, we are blood brothers. And we must stay like a blood brothers forever. And this is for you guys.
Sava žalio rūtelą už kur šviesų ugnia. Elgise sava žalio rūtelą už kur šviesų ugnia. Aš atsikėliau rytelį ir nusiprausiau vėdelį.
pergalės jo šiandien vardynus. Už Peterį!
Ačiū, ačiū. Festival. Just